I'm gonna kill the chicken with frosting and sprinkles. Sorry.
Next time I'll remember the first thing. I said that after the purple unicorn, but that was what Tony was doing.
Now hold on just a second. Let him take a poke with his sword.
No, we're not doing that, Daddy. He'll probably make the candy spill out.
Watch out. Let's get the heck out of the way.
Yee.
Matthew, measure it good.
Matthew, you said poke it.
I didn't say poke it.
Whoa! Cupcake!
That was awesome.
You got candy down your shirt.